I was part of the medical team. I'm a pharmacist, yes. I think the whole program was really marvelous because a lot of people, we're able to see a lot of people. They had so many conditions, from hypertension to asthma to infections and all that. And this was an opportunity for them to seek good medical advice, and we're able to give them the treatment that was best for them. And they were happy in general. They were really happy. And I think that a lot of people are going to live here changed and healed.
Me dia de reta ubu me fi kompondri nasi na me da doctor osan be di akon asi se na anko pon na me no so de akon akesi se abakure imu ni se me so na me yare enti bra me te se doctors ebe kuro mi a ebi num ba be ya sori ebi num so ba be twa ayare fon e ye me de pa e fi se me na me wo plug pa enti me ba ye so na anko pon na me no so Emma, no kwere ni be nyen ru a me fa ko no. Gbegba ba. Nti me ko so ya anu me du ni se de na ko so e ba ma mu ato ni.
Sometimes the enemy binds. fight us, O Lord.
Jesus
comes to us. We begin to give excuses.
Yes,
God is asking you.
And
you want to be made well? Do you want to come out from the
situation?
Do you want to come out of poverty? Do you want to come out of sin? Do you want to come out of the curse? Do you want to come out of generational things? See, there is no man who can help you. There is only one person who can help you. The Bible said, "Cursed is the man that
trusts in another man."
But here is Jesus standing before you, the creator of the universe. And he is asking you, how can I help you? Take your eyes off from man. Take your eyes off from that idol. Take your eyes off from that woman. Your
angel
cannot help you. Jesus is saying,
yes,
are you ready?
Why can do?
It doesn't matter.
And follow.
Doesn't matter.
And follow.
Jesus is saying,
yes,
are you ready?
Why, Cradle?